Well, that was an epic ride, man. It was a blast because only the superchargers were out today, so we were hauling ass through the bayou. Somebody ended up on the bank 3 times. Won't change a thing now, there was never trust.
The racetrack. Now this is the area back then where, you know, this turbo ski ran into the bank, you know, just give it a little love tap. We used to come here quite a bit, but we've been making a lot of rounds around Texas and stuff and Louisiana that I haven't been out here lately. All right, Kevin and I are about to go through the racetrack. Wish me luck. Hopefully I don't end up on the bank. All right, so I've adjusted the trim down a little bit in the front to try to see if I'm not gonna get any sliding in the back because of the fuel in the back. But let's see. I'm gonna ride behind Kevin on the way in, and then I'll ride behind he'll ride behind me on the way back. Go first.
funky, y'all.
Appeared out of nowhere. It's like playing a video game of dodging them.
Windy. It's a bit windy, but I got the 360 out making content. I got Matthews here, first time on this bayou, having a good time. Water and snow, mud is what I love. I mean, just anything active, I love it. And that's a wrap. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Again, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that alert button. I should be putting out more content soon. I'll be putting out some videos on product reviews that are good for, you know, good items that are for jet skis. So make sure y'all stay tuned.